So let's see if I can be not terrible. Well, starting off like that. I don't know why it does that. I'm thinking about starting to use a controller for this, because. Are there any PC games that you can use Wii U Pro Controller? Well, the Wii U Pro Controller, I'm sure you can get a driver for it. It's just Bluetooth. And you can connect a Wiimote and stuff to your PC. That's easy. You just have to get specific drivers and stuff for it. So I'm sure that you can use it Wii U Pro Controller for anything. Okay, I'm gonna go really slow in this speedrun. And what I mean by slow is I'm gonna be careful. I'm not gonna, like, go nuts. Yeah, you can do it. You just have to find a driver. A lot of times with, like, Wii U or Wii Nintendo-related products, people make their own drivers that work, but Microsoft will, like, Windows will whine at you if you use a non-registered driver. Like, when I play, like, Mario Party or any kind of games like that, I use a wireless 360 controller, but the driver that I use is actually unregistered with Microsoft, because it doesn't work with Windows 7. So when I had to install the driver, it whined at me, and it was like, oh hey, don't install drivers that aren't registered because you don't know, people could hack into your computer, and da 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 da, and I'm like, yeah. Do I practice the game? Sort of. I don't practice as much as I should, I mean, this is still technically considered practicing, too, though. Runs are technically practicing. And it's not like you have to put a lot of practice into this game, because it's a very straightforward game. It's not like Armageddon, where you have to, like, be good. I mean, you have to be good, but it's not, like, complex to the point where you have to do, like, frame-perfect tricks and stuff. It's just a very straightforward game. No hype in this game? What are you talking about? There's all sorts of hype in this game. Alright, can I get... Oh my goodness. Can I get some money, please? I don't see any hype in this game. This game is awesome. It has a great storyline. It's got a great soundtrack, too. I mean, to each their own, but have you ever given it a chance? Can I get something that's not that? Okay, well, that's something that's not that, I guess. Encounter, please? Please? Can I get an encounter? Hello? Ooh, the double frog it. Okay. Ow. Nice. Okay, so I should have enough money. You just don't see you playing it. Hey, that's okay. I mean, it's not for everybody, I guess. So I'm just... like I said, I'm being very careful this time around. I don't want to screw up the run for no reason. Although, I should add a couple more splits. Oh. You don't mind watching it, though? It's a fun game to watch, too. Especially, I love watching first playthroughs. And if you like watching first playthroughs of Undertale, be sure to catch my first playthrough only on pre-rec. He says, shamelessly promoting himself. Yo! Thank you so much for that follow, my friend. Welcome to the wolf pack. You just made the best decision of your night. Throw down some howls in chat if you want to throw down some howls. Now, this is not going to be the best of any kind of speedrun whatsoever, but this is going to be something. Oka Meiden? Is that like an anime? Sounds like an anime. More self-promotion. Sell out Wolfblade, dude. That may be a thing in the future, who knows? No. There we go. Eventually, I'd like to do speedruns of all three of my top three favorite games. Oh, it's a game completely based off of Japanese mythology? That's cool. Mom! No! Don't do this, Mom! Come on, Mom. There we go. I'm serious though, as far as soundtracks go, Undertale has always had the best soundtrack, in my opinion. I'm gonna lose time, I think. Stop it! Can you not kill the final boss of the game? What do you mean? I'm losing time because I was extra careful. Watching Okami. I'm gonna play through Okami. I'm sorry, Mom. Wow, I'm gonna be a minute ahead on... Jeez. Well... Yeah, I'm gonna actually... I'm gonna play through Okami. It's gonna be a prereq series, though. That's part of the to-do list. Okamiden. You know what? I have heard of Okamiden, now that I think about it. Now that you mention Okami, I remember hearing those two kind of being similar to each other or whatever. I remember someone mentioning it to me before. What? On prereq? The Steak. Okamiden is the sequel to Okami. Okay. Now I understand it. What console? Probably Wii. Because that's what I have it on. Oh my god. So scary. It's a comedian. Those things are scarier than anything. It just crashes? Oh, man. Why does everything on the Wii and the Wii U tend to be, like, terribly made? People could make good games for the Wii and Wii U. No credits? That's weird. How would they not put credits? Steak. It only crashes in the one area. Okay. I don't know if I should get this, but... Well, I know it's also on PS2. But I have the Wii version, so that's probably the version I'm gonna play. I say Wii U, I meant Wii, but yeah. Okay. I mean, I played it a little bit back when I was a kid, but I never got real, real far in it. I should do the stick. What's my favorite Wii game? Ooh, that's a tough one. Wii has a ton of awesome games. I always forget this room. I don't know why. Favorite Wii game. I do like Mario Sports Mix a lot. I like Fortune Street a lot. All the games were good too. I'm not sure. There was a lot of good Wii games. You've been learning Villager and Smash? Chouster would be proud of you, my friend. Steak. Yeah, Villager is a really good character. He's kind of insane, actually. Autocorrect hates you. At least Villager and his real game is different. Well, see, you can have a whole bunch of different villagers in Animal Crossing, though. So... I just thought it was weird that they decided to make a character like that. The beaded eye villager in New Leaf. New Leaf was a lot of fun. I loved playing that game. That game was... I put a lot of time into that game. That was a lot of fun. I'd like to be able to play like Animal Crossing games like New Leaf and stuff on stream. I think people would like have a lot of fun with it. You make Nevo's first posts on those eyes. And you can see your town sometime. It'd be a lot of fun. Like, it'd be a ton of fun to do Animal Crossing and stuff on stream. Be able to play with viewers and stuff like that who have like DS games and stuff like that. It'd be a lot of cool. Like, a lot of fun. He's gotta read this book. Game's gotta catch up. Animal Crossing fanbase is great. It seems that way, but... I'm gonna save a little bit of time here, I think. No one tried to ruin your flowers. Well, that's a good fan base if they don't try to ruin your flowers. Friendship levels over 9,000! wonder if that's where the tutu was or whatever. Might need that. Your villagers keep planting them? That's funny. Well, the big thing I want to get into too is when Pokemon Sun and Moon come out, I want to be able to stream that. So that being said, I'm going to probably, if everything goes the way I plan on doing a 24-hour stream this weekend. I plan on doing all of Mario Galaxy and all of Mario Galaxy 2. And I'm gonna try to, it's gonna be like a donation stream type of thing to people who want to donate to the 3DS incentive. All green stars. It's gonna be all 120 stars and then all 252 stars. Or at least I'm gonna attempt to. It'll take a while for it to be shipped. I know. Dang it. Undyne, please. Undyne, please. Oh my god, that one came right for me. Undying's a pain. Zelda Breath of the Wild. I guess, from what Chouster was telling me, I guess he heard that they're not going to actually keep that name. They just did that for, like, a beta presentation. But I'm excited for that Zelda, too. That Zelda looks like it's going to be a lot of fun. Zelda U. It's in there? Okay, I don't know. The name does fit. You're right. But it's also gonna be Zelda NX. I guess they're gonna be launching it with the NX. Like, at the same time as the NX. So, you don't think they'll change it? I don't know. Reggie said that it clicked. Well, maybe it will stay. I don't know. You won't get it on the NX. Or you won't get the NX on release. I will. But that's only because I trust Nintendo. And I like Nintendo products. So I will probably be getting it on launch day. And if all goes well, we will be doing a Nintendo NX stream. Hey, Bobus. How you been, my friend? It was just pre-order Breath of the Wild. There's nothing wrong with that. I heard that the graphics are going to be slightly different on the NX, but it's still going to be the same experience. It's not going to be any different. Which probably concerned a lot of people. Because of how Twilight Princess was. Dang it. Oh, you gotta go? Alright, Kraken, take care, my friend. Oh, you've fallen down, haven't you? Here, get up. That's a nice name. My name is Blah. We'll never know what his name was. Alright, time for a safety save. Because Lord knows I am absolutely terrible at this fight, even though I shouldn't be. Oh, dang. My bad. Hey Logan, how you doing? Hope you're having a awesome Wednesday night. Hey, don't be bad. I'm being bad. Wow, I am terrible. Relying on people that aren't garbage. Dang it. Oh, baby. This is close. Okay, I gotta heal. There's no way. Astro food. I absolutely am horrendous at this one section right here. Oh my god. Yep! Saw that one coming. That's why we heal. These guys are even worse than the other guys! I'm all out of knives. Time to have an aneurysm! So I should have a split right here, but I forgot a split. So I should be good now. The reason why I bought the weapon, including, is because the weapon also gives you invincibility frames when you get hit. So I got twice the amount of invincibility. So that's why I also equipped the weapon. Hey Trance, how you doing, my friend? I was gonna say my buddy. Timmy! Oi! Oh jeez, I went the wrong way. What the hell am I doing? Well, rip time. I couldn't run! Uh-oh. Oh god. There we go, there we go. Okay, so the rest of the rest of this should be okay up until either Metaton or Asgore. Metaton's pretty tough on me. I can usually get past them. Asgore is an asshat. Goat Dad is a nightmare. Just don't tell my parents I was being a nuisance. So how's everyone doing? Chat's kind of quiet right now. Usually I don't get a lot of people coming out in chat for Undertale runs, but that's okay. And we'll just let Undyne save him, because it's faster. Okay, so I gotta stay really, really close to the edge here. I'm gonna try to do the glitch. Ah! It didn't let me do it. Alright, whatever. I've only done that glitch once. Run! Dang it. I got confused. Dang it. Why am I so bad? In there. Now's not the time, Papyrus! Oh, I wasn't in there, dude. Okay. Now, I can't remember if we leave Undyne, if it matters, but I'm just gonna do this just to be on the safe side, because I want to get True Pacifist. I'm not sure if it's necessary. And I forgot to split. That's my biggest thing, is I always forget to split. I hate this fight right here. It's not even a fight. The quiz show, I should say. That was certainly something. Now comes for the most annoying part of the game, because Alphys will never stop texting you. Oh crap. Oh crap. I'm so zippy. Went to run. I can't run! Uh-oh. Oh my goodness, come on. Stop being bad. I keep forgetting that the cursor stays where it needs to be. Stop it. I don't care. Dang it. Alright, so far so good. Cooking with a killer robot. Which also brings up a fun thing that I may actually start trying to do here is for some prereq series, I was actually thinking about doing a couple cooking segments, like actual physically cooking. I think it'd be fun to do something like that. Stop it! Thank you. I probably should just save, just to be safe. Just to be safe. Crap. Did not mean to do that. No! Run away! There we screwed up. This fight's also kind of strange. I'm not real good at this one. I don't think I ever was. No! No, 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 no. That attack did a lot more damage than I thought it would. Oh my goodness. Okay, that's why we safety saved, though. Holy moly. Alright, round two, let's go. Oh, Whispering does nothing. I forget how to kind of do this fight. Shit. No! I can't do this fight, dude. I hate this fight. Oh, I'm gonna have such a bad time here. I should have probably healed. I don't know why. I should have better immunity than that. I should have more invulnerability since I have the cloudy glasses and the notebook on. I don't know why I don't have invulnerability. Thank you. I guess I do kinda. Shit. I'm so bad! Okay, I gotta heal. There's no way. I gotta heal. Dude, it's like homing right in for me. Ridiculous. To have higher defense. That's true. Here comes some of the best music in the game. How you doing, Nightmarker, by the way? Hope everything's well. Dog defused. Bomb defused. No, I missed. There we go. Spent the night being worried about getting eaten by bed bugs. That doesn't sound like much fun. Why do you think you have bed bugs? Managed to get two of them in a bottle? Ugh. Did you call, like, an exterminator or something? That's terrible. I hate when there's, like, bugs in my bed and stuff. So annoying. Couldn't run. The heck. Dang it. You call an exterminator when you... when you found the first one? Oh my goodness. Ugh. Bedbugs are terrible. I don't know if I could live knowing that there is bedbugs and stuff. Crap, I screwed up. I don't even know, how do you get bedbugs anyway? Like, do they just kind of like find their way into your house or something? It's nasty. Oh, you can also go into the pause menu. Oh, that's cool, I didn't know that. Come on, save. Thank you. Safety save. Bugs are good at spreading. They are good at spreading. Crap, split. Jeez, let's go. Can I skip this? Please let me skip this. I don't want to... skip this. There we go. Oh, you stay at a place that has them, and then something, you get an egg or something on them, and it's over. Man, that's nasty. That sucks. I'm sorry you're going through that. Like I said, I absolutely hate bugs in my bed. I'm stuck. Can't do anything. Hey Sasuke, how you doing? We are having a very thrilling conversation about wonderful, wonderful bedbugs. How's the speedrun going? It's going. It's going. It could be far worse than what it has been. You stay in Scotland, so you don't get much type of bugs. Wait, you don't have bugs in Scotland? Do I have money to buy what I need? Not really. Thank you. Venom ones. Ugh. It's so nasty. Oh, jeez. Laying in bed and it's giving you the creeps. They're like crawling mosquitoes. Ugh. Hey Reshima, how you been, my friend? Long time no see. Been good? That's good. I see that you've been, like, lurking, which is fine. Just, I knew you haven't been talking. Made a Thea. Oh no, I went the wrong way. Shoot. Oh, I can't do nothing. Oh, I'm bad. I didn't mean to go up, dude. I didn't mean to go up. Oh, I'm so bad, dude. Oh my god. Rip time, dude. Rip time. I don't know what to do. I'm gonna die. Oh my god. Oh, you come into the channel before work? I see, I see. I gotta remember. I think there's a puzzle over this way. I know there's a glam burger this way. Night night, we'll go to sleep faster. Oh, I see. Well, I didn't actually even mean to go up anyway. I don't know what I was thinking. I kind of forgot what I was doing. Run! Frisk, what are you doing? Run! You stupid girl! I think Frisk is a girl, so I said it was a girl. I know that that's a big no-no in the middle of the, you know, in the Undertale community, but whatever. It's my stream, I can do what I want. Oh, you can change armor? Oh, I didn't know that. That's so cool. Okay. Okay. Dang it. Oh my god, I'm so bad. Oh my goodness, I'm so terrible, dude. Oh, this is bad. Oh, geez. Okay. Oh, it gives you ratings? Okay. I wasn't sure. I didn't want to kill him. Oh, geez. Oh, geez. Ow. What am I doing? I know better than that. Why have I gotten so bad at this game? It's been a while since I did this fight. Happy break time! Toby's better? What was wrong with Toby? I'm gonna eat it. I can't help. Dang it. Baby. Okay. Dang it. Bandage. Come on. Stop shooting at me! There we go, there we go! Oh my god. This looks like Earthbound meets WarioWare. The ratings are over 9,000! They're actually over 10,000. Those are some serious ratings! Now imagine, guys. Imagine if we had 10,385 viewers watching Channel Wolfblade. How would you guys feel if we had that many people watching Channel Wolfblade? You're playing NES and Smash? Nice. That's awesome. Being a good NES is actually very impressive. NES is a little bit tough to do good. Feel like you wouldn't get a word in. Pressured. This has been an okay run, like, it's not been terrible. And you'd be really streaming big? Heck yeah! Gotta be able to stream big. How you doing, Kama Luigi? Got some new faces in chat tonight. Thank you guys for coming out. I really appreciate that. Like getting new people coming in and checking out the stream. Would you smooch a ghost? I would smooch a ghost. Heck yeah. Question is, chat, would you smooch a ghost? I hope you guys are ready. I hope you guys are ready and brought your parental slips, because we're about to go on the best fields trip ever, dude. The best fields trip. Best fields trip. Which is my favorite part of the game. Okay, I'm not gonna be dumb like I did last time and forget that these existed. Because believe me, I'm gonna need them, because Asgore is an asshat. Wait, crap, I forgot that there was a key over here. Son of a gun, I'm so bad. A long time ago, a human fell into the ruins. Blah blah blah. I didn't know I could actually skip the story. But it's such a good story! I got the locket, yeah. The reason why I got the locket is because I am forever terrible at the Asgore fight. So that's why. Maybe once I get better, like, I won't, but... Oh, you thought it was... Well, it's not the real knife. It's just, it's considered a worn dagger. So it's not the same weapon. The weapons change depending if it's genocide or pacifist. That's kind of cool, I can skip the story, even though the story is awesome. You beat Asgore first try? Dang. I'm bad. Probably my favorite music in the entire game, right here. Probably only hearing my button mashing. Hmm. RIP music. Alright, sons, what do you got for me? You going to try to fight me? I dare you! The file select music was changed. Ooh. Wonder what it is now. I do take time to save because I am terrible at these fights. So that's why. I'm not going to be shooting for world record anytime soon. So don't get that impression. But I hope to go for at least a worthy time. You got a link? You can link it. I'm not going to be able to listen to it at the moment, though. Unlike most speed games, this one uses both of my hands quite a bit. Goat Dad, I don't want to fight. I don't want to fight you. I don't know why they give you, like, 3 save points right there in a friggin' roll. I should go back and get some health. But we'll risk it. And we'll see what happens. I did save the butterscotch pie. I guess if you eat the butterscotch pie in front of him, something happens. I guess he gets, like, easier or something. You are filled with determination! It was nice to meet you. Goodbye! That has the same effect as talking to him. Okay. Had to do it. Oh, shoot. I'm bad. I hate this attack. I can never see what I need to do. Dang it. Okay. Well. Rip pie. His attack and defense went down. Sweet! I like when attack and defense goes down. Holy moly. Dang it. I can do better than this. Oh my goodness. Never mind. Apparently I'm not better than this. Dang it. Dang it. I'm gonna risk it. There we go. Nice hit. Okay. Dang it. Let's see. That's my last healing item. Let's try not to suck. Okay, well, we're gonna suck. Dang it! Oh, come on! I moved. That's bull. Oh my god, I hate this fight so much! I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! There's just... Yep, I'm dead. I hate Asgore so much, dude. I hate this fight. This fight is friggin' booty. If I lose this next one, I'm gonna go get some healing items, because stupid. And I'm not gonna end the run just because... because. I might not have enough money for items, actually. It's not that hard, please. Ow. God. I don't know why I'm so bad at this. I'm just terrible at this fight. I can't help it. The truth comes out, though. You said you beat him first try. Now you're saying second try. The truth comes out, my friends. Son of a gun! Asgore sucked. Move. Okay. Oh, nice crit, okay. Oh, baby. No! I hate that attack. I can't do it. You know what? We're gonna go load up. Let me see. How much money do I got? Bam, money. I got money. We're gonna go load up on junk food. I don't care if I have to waste freaking 10 minutes just to go get junk food, because fight is booty. Hey Pika, how you doing? I've never been able to freaking beat Asgore, like, ever. Like, I always struggle on Asgore. He is just the stupidest fight ever. I'm doing well. Asgore, I've beaten you, I've killed you, but you can't give up yet. Goat Dad, I'm so conflicted at what you're telling me. What do you want from me? Bum, 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 ba-dum, bum, bum. Yeah, I'm doing good. I enjoy playing Undertale. Hey, check it out! It's the cool girls behind the place. Okay, I can't take anymore. Okay, hopefully that's enough. I could actually just call the dimensional box and then get rid of those. And go get more junk food. I'm going to, because... okay. Like, see you later and stuff. Like, seriously. Seriously later. Spoiler alert, he's not really saying that to Frisk. Yeah, I know. By the way, if you've... okay. Your one and only warning, if you have not played Undertale and don't want spoilers, then as much as I want you here watching, it's probably best to leave, because my channel is a spoiler zone. Because I already know every in and out of Undertale there is, and I have no problem with talking about it. So please, give me your Undertale theories and your Undertale spoilers and your Undertale stuff. Let's have a conversation. Let's talk about how I just wasted 10 minutes going back and getting junk food. Because junk food. Ready? I don't know a lot of the games. I mean, I forgot a lot of the game's technical stuff. But as far as like storyline and theories and stuff, I pretty much know the ins and outs. Dang it. Asgore, you asshat, I hate you. Even the man who talks in hands. Even that guy. I don't know who you're talking about. That guy doesn't exist. He's outside the timelines. Dang it. Dang it! So bad. Nice. Son of a bitch. Son of a gun! Snowbees, whatever. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Okay. Let's go. Move, move, stop. Oh baby, okay, that was almost good. I can't even say it was good. It was just almost good. There is no being good at this fight. It's only almost good. Slug gun. No, I don't know the ins and outs of dodging any of these attacks. You are 100% correct on that. I suck at dodging these attacks. Son of a gun, dude. Calm down, Asgore. God. Hey, gunman. Oh, baby. Asgore, calm down. Son of a gun. Undertale's really optimized. Like, insanely optimized. My run does no justice to the game. I'm only doing it for fun at this point. Dang it. Like, I would like to get a good time, but I'm definitely never gonna get world record. I guess I could talk to him to calm him down, but God. Why would I want to waste a turn on that? Dude, we're gonna win this fight because of junk food. Just so you know, kids, junk food is good for you. Junk food's good for you. Junk food will let you win fights against strong anthropomorphic anthro goat dads. Mercy! Hey, Neo Pro Gamers! A lot of new faces in chat tonight. How you guys doing? Thank you. Thank you very much. Yeah. Flowey! Yeah. But as I was saying, like, my speedruns for Undertale do not do any justice. So don't go off of me. Oh, the game crashed! Shoot! I forgot about that, kinda. I didn't actually forget about it, but I wasn't prepared to turn it back on. Bicycles. Oh, baby. Boo. Oh, yeah, 11 HP times 2. That's true. That was a weird sound. I don't remember him actually making that laugh. That's weird. No, he's using faces against us. I guess he does use that laugh. It's been a while. Oh shoot, you know what? I'm probably not gonna get this first try, so I better just keep Steam open just to be safe. Jeez. You really are an idiot. Okay, I'm gonna move chat over here for now, so I can still see chat and be able to turn on the game every time the game closes itself. Because Lord knows I'm not gonna be doing much in this fight. Oh, baby. Dang it. Flowey, you suck. Oh, bruh. Okay, cool. Very good. Okay, well, let's just de-boost up. Band-aids! All the health. Dang it! Chloe, you suck. The hands that talk. Just do it the Wolfblade way, dude. Just de-boost through everything. That's the Wolfblade way of doing things. Hands! I gotta hand it to you. Wow, I'm getting no health here. Okay, cool. Oh, good. Oh, thanks, Chloe. You're awesome. Oh, okay, cool. You're awesome. Stop! Hate you. Hate you. Please die. Okay, we did it. Oh, baby. Okay. Music notes! Dude, we're gonna friggin' get Flowey first try. Watch this. Friggin' first try Flowey. Okay, who has the balls? Who has the cojones? Who's willing to put it all on the line and hit that follow button if I can get first try Flowey? Who is willing to hit that follow button and give Wolfblade a follow if I can get first try Flowey? Death, corruption, cruelty, doom, ruin, sadness, destroy, nightmare, horror, cruelty, murder, happiness, kindness, mercy, friendship. Okay. Yo, that follow. Thank you, my friends. I can't see who followed right now, but I appreciate it. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Appreciate it. Welcome to the Wolf Pack, whoever followed. Throw down some howls in chat for our new pack member, okay? Give them some encouragement. So many flames! Act! Help! Oh, baby. Oh, baby, this is close. Okay, donut me! Give me the donut! There we go. Okay, we're good. Oh my god. Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. Flowey, come on now. Okay, nice. Nice. Oh, baby. God, the gun is so dumb. Oh! Oh, baby. It's guarding that act button. Oh my god. Okay, now give it to me. Give it to me. No! It's not giving me anything. Oh, you can. Oh, you can't? Wait, you can't be killed in the act part? What? You can be killed in the act parts? I've died in the act parts before. What? I could have sworn I did. What? My entire life has been a lie! Earl! Earl! God, shut up. It's impossible to die? I can't believe that. That's insane. I could have sworn. Maybe I didn't die in those fight parts. Oh my god. Flowey, stop. Just stop. Hope! Have hope! Oh god. Oh god. I need that band-aid. Stop hitting me. I need the band-aid. Let's go. I need a thumbs up! I need encouragement! Oh my god. I'm not gonna do it. I can't do it. This is so bad, dude. I need a thumbs up! Stop hitting me! Hope! Have hope! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, this is insane! Have hope! We must have determination! Donut? Donut. Oh my god. If I survive this, it'll be a friggin' miracle. One more hit, one more hit. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Bam! Oh my god. Believe! I went nuts if I think that. Oh my god. Maybe I was nuts. I don't know, I could have sworn I did, but... Yo! Neo! Promise is a promise. Thank you for that follow, my friends. I appreciate that. Welcome to the Wolf Pack. You just made the best decision of your night. Throw down some howls in chat, my friends, for our newest pack member. Howl if you want to howl. Your load has failed. H-O-W-L. Hello? You would not want to do that game? I don't know why you do that, but you do that. All yellow credits? Yeah, there's yellow credit speedruns. There's yellow credit speedruns. I don't really know what the difference is or how to get yellow credits, but they do it. Oh, you do special thing, each special thing to get the yellow credit. Okay, I see, I see. Okay, can I... Now, I don't remember, can I... I don't remember if I can close out the game and restart now. I don't remember if I can do that. I'm just gonna go for it here. Stop it. There we go. Okay. So we go see Undyne. The Wikia page refuses the scroll. Which Wikia page? The Undertale one? Oh, the list of yellow credits, I see. I see. I will say this, I did not expect this run to go this long. I didn't expect to be as bad as I am. It was the junk food. The junk food did it. I swear. Shoot, I actually don't know where I need to be. Do I go back this way? Where's the boat person? I did something wrong. Take the elevator to left one. Okay, that's what I thought. So I have to, yeah, I have to go get the letter from Undyne. So I probably should have done that before. It would have been quicker to use the R3 elevator. I know, I don't know why I passed it. I don't know what I was doing. Like, maybe I just didn't see it on the way back, but yeah, I don't know, that was dumb on my part. Wait, is it the other way? Crap, I can't remember what I'm doing. Is it the other way? Please tell me it's not the other way. Need to go left. Ah! I thought that. Son of a gun. Because I remember doing this before and I remember making the same damn mistake. And I'm like... It was right there. The whole time. It was right there. I'm so bad. I love some of the jokes in this game. Just even when you're just passing by, like the text and stuff, it's still funny. You get like little glimpses of the jokes. Hey Blitz, how you doing, my friend? How's it going tonight? Too bad she won't let you drink swords, right? Gonna get snug to a Wolfblade stream and get some sleep. There's nothing wrong with that. Nothing wrong with that. I try to keep things as snug as possible. Undying plus Hell's Kitchen equals death. It's true. Rip Fish House, dude. Rip Fish House. Catboat. You can imply that Undyne's a tall drink of water. Dating start. Question mark? Dating start. Dating start. Let's go to the garbage dump. Now I'm gonna have to remember how the true lab goes. Oh my god, so much button mashing. Thank you. Papyrus! Okay, well that happened. But more importantly, now we can go... We can go... back to the True Lab. Amazing how much thought has been put into this game, various possibilities. Special bit of dialogue if you call Papyrus as soon as you date with Undyne is over. There is a ton of really cool special stuff within this game. Hidden texts and just like literally every decision you make, like every even the littlest decision can affect this game in some way. That's why I love games. I love games like this. It's just so fun. Okay, I'm gonna have to remember how to do True Lab. I'm not gonna be used to this. I think we got... don't have enough gold. Oh well. Yeah, it's been a while since I've done True Lab, so... Call. You mean sell. I knew what to do for that one. It's just more of so of where I need to go. Should have probably saved. If I remember correctly, this... okay. Okay, so I got yellow and green now. Okay, this one... welcome to my special hell. Oh god, I hate this one. This one's so dumb. Ugh. I gotta live. Can't take a risk. Junk food. Guess I technically could have took a risk. I don't know what to do! Ugh. There we go. Just try every option. Okay, that's what I thought. I thought that was gonna be foggy over there. So I should have probably went this other way first. But that's okay. That's okay. You live and learn. I'm not expect- like I said, I'm not going for world record here. Gotta do the right first, yeah. Oh, did I get rid of the stick? I got rid of the stick. Son of a gun. I forgot that the stick was relevant. Dang it. If I die, it doesn't matter. I'll just get the stick. I forgot all about the dog amalgamate. Of course. Wait, where's my stick? There it is. We'll go to the right. Okay, so you aren't. Nope! We're gonna cheat this one. Find the cheese, dude. Exploit the cheese. I forgot to hang on to the stick like that. Awful. Just awful. Flawful. Okay, good, I got that. Crap, I can't remember. There we go. I couldn't remember which one it was. Joke. This is so creepy right here. Is it joke and then laugh? This one, it was like you had to laugh at your own joke or something stupid. Okay, I have no idea. Whatever. Just try everything under act. That's what I've been. That's what I normally do. Just go for it. What's the worst that can happen? Can't suck any worse than what I'm doing. Hey, that's okay though. That's okay. Oh, this guy. This guy's a pain. Okay. That was good. TrueLab was good. Happiness! I do get a save area soon, don't I? That'd be nice. I do get a save area soon, don't I? That'd be nice. Oh, wait. I guess it doesn't matter. The Azrael fight doesn't, kill you. Whatever. Now here comes for the best fight in the game! Best fight in the game! Hope you guys are ready! Hope you're ready for this! This is gonna be awesome! Bum 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 ba-da-dum bum bum bum! Human, it was nice to meet you. Goodbye. I know that flame! It's Mom! You can't lose the first phase. Azrael will... Just like Toriel, he will... If you're too low on HP, he just won't hit you. I've tried this personally. I've tried to die at the Azrael fight and it doesn't work. Smoochy smoochy! A tiny flower helped me! I, the Great Papyrus, Listen to tiny talking plants! I can't move. I'm stuck. Somebody save me! So, fun joke. We always give, like, me and my buddies and stuff, we always give Sans a hard time because he's, like, right here. He's like, Sans, I'm sick of your crap. We know that you could take out Flowey, so why didn't you do it? Why are you just sitting there? Shouldn't Sans be dead taking damage? That too. It's like, Sans, you're strong enough to kill Flowey, so what are you doing, you lazy son of a gun? Who's that Pokemon? Finally, I was so tired of being a flower. It's Azrael! Howdy! Are you there? It's me, your best friend. Azrael Dreamer! Yo! Thank you for that follow, my friends. Welcome to the Wolf Pack. You just made the best decision of your night. How about throwing down some howls for our newest pack member? Meow? Meow. I don't care about destroying this world anymore. Wow. Wow, wow, I'm bad. Well, that sucked. But it refused. Let's try that again, with a little less fail, huh? I've never been able to one-shot Azrael. I've always died on Azrael at least once. Oh my goodness. Yo! The double follow! Again, thank you! My friend, welcome to the Wolf Pack. I appreciate it. Junk food! All your progress, everyone's memories, I will bring them all to zero. I'm not fast enough! Then we can do it all over again. Don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die! Be good! Okay, phew. Junk food! And you know what the best part of it all is? You'll do it! Use the pie! Alright, I'll use pie next time. Dang it. And again. You ate the pie! And again! Oh, I'm bad. Junk food. Because you want a happy ending! Because you love your friends! No, he doesn't do anything particular with Toriel's pie. It's only Asgore. Because you never give up. Dang it. Dang. Isn't that delicious? Your determination, the power that got you this far, is gonna be your downfall. No, I was too slow. Son of a gun. What a pain. What a waste of time. Whatever. Whatever. I don't even care. Don't even care. Look at me, not caring. Dang. Ezreal, you suck. Oh, the force spread won't hit you? Okay. Now, enough messing around. It's time to purge this timeline once and for all. Had to fight to fight Dark Perfector in the Undertale fight like this. That would be scary. Wow, you really are special. But don't get cocky. Up until now, I've only been using a fraction of my real power. Let's see how good your determination is against this. You have to move for three-way, but not four-way? I see. Struggle! Behold my true power! Dang. Dead. Feel it. Every time you die, your grip on this world slips away. Every time you die, you forget your friends a little. Your life here, in this world, no one will remember you. Still, you're hanging on? That's fine. In a few moments, you'll forget everything. That attitude will serve you well in the next life. Aw, dang. I thought I was doing good there. Still? Come on, show me what good your determination is now! But maybe you can save someone else. Alright, we'll do Undying first. Why not? Dang it. Dang it! I got friggin' sniped. Nerd out, dude! That's not true, my friends like me! And I like you too. The fans like me! Oh crap. Forgot I actually have to do stuff here. Dang it. Goes from lab to dress instantly. She does. It's great. We gotta save Mom! Mom! I hug you! I love you, Mom! Don't do this! You're the best Mom! Mercy! Preference. What else do I need to do? Talk? Okay. Like, what? Oh, I cannot handle having a bad time. I can't. I struggle really, really tough. I have never beat Sans before. I've never beat Sans. I'll split right there. It's fine. Well, you know what? I'm not gonna split there because there's still more to this. Yeah, I literally cannot beat Sans, and I won't pretend that I can. What's this feeling? What's happening to me? No! No! I don't need anyone! Oh crap, I forgot I actually could die here. Stop it! Get away from me! Do you hear me? I'll tear you apart! Some slower attacks, though. I still can't die here, though. Gotta be careful. Why are you doing this? Why do you keep fighting? Keep me around. Okay, we're good. I'm doing this because you're special. You're the only one that understands me. You're the only one that's fun to play with anymore. God, this story chokes me up, dude. I love this story. It's because I care about you. I care about you more than anyone else. Even over your own mother and father, dude. What a scumbag. End this. I'm not ready to leave. I'm not ready to say goodbye to someone like you. So please, stop doing this! Just let me win! Stop it! Stop it now! I'm so alone. I'm so afraid. And then that's the end of the fight. I'm so sorry. 50 out of 10 voice acting. Thank you. Appreciate that. 5 out of 7 voice acting? Dang. Guys suck. Here I try to give you the best voice acting possible. Oh, I forgot I shouldn't have hugged them. Oh, I didn't hug them. I think the hug decision's later on anyway. It's actually slower to hug them. The barrier is broken! Barrier was destroyed. 2 hours and 37, probably about 2:40. I wonder if that's actually a good time for this. Probably not. Yeah, we'll hug him. It's been a good stream. It's been a good stream, so hugs all around, my friends. Give your fellow streamers, your fellow chatters, a hug. I actually don't know where to split for the end, though. I'd rate your voice acting throughout the gameplay I've seen at 0.5. Thanks, appreciate that. Fine. I'll never voice act for you guys again. Show you. If you leave here, your adventure be over. I'm ready! I believe that's it. Well, I did- okay, true. I did skip most of it. I don't know if I was supposed to stop the timer there, or if after this cutscene. So I'm gonna play through the cutscene anyway, and then if I have to retime it, I'll retime it real quick. So 2:39, huh? Potentially. Let's go, Mom! Oh, last input, son. Okay, well, tack on like 10-15 seconds to that then. Still. I don't remember where to split. So I'll retime it if I have to. It's not a problem. The Dark Perfector Undertale fight is running through your head. Oh, baby. 2:39. My hands hurt.